Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to connect any controller to a PC to play games. So this is a Sony fake controller and a cheap 200 rupees Enter controller. First, let's start with the Sony controller. For this you need a couple of files. One is Motion Enjoy and the other one is Better DS3. So just extract the Motion Enjoy files and install it. Just follow the on-screen instructions and install the program. After the installation, don't run the program because you need to run it with administrative rights. So go to your desktop and right click the shortcut and select administrative rights, run as administrator. Once this program launches, you need to go to driver manager. Over here, since you can't see anything, you need to connect your PS3 now. I mean your controller, whichever controller you're using. Once you connect it, it will detect it and show it in this window. As you can see, it's still refreshing, so I won't wait for it. I'll just reload the page. And there you go, it's showing. As you can see, it shows a green tick under Motion Enjoy, which means I have already installed this, but yet I will do it again. For you it will show an X mark, so you just need to check this box and hit load driver. So there you go, as you can see it says it's completed. So, and if you get any errors, just Google and you will find the solution for that. Now you need to close this program, it's not needed anymore. So now open Better DS3, run it. So now as you can see, the controller is detected. Now you need to make a profile for this, but before that, let's check if everything is working. As you can see, as I hit the PS button, the battery level shows over there. Currently it's full. Now you need to go to Control Panel, Properties, and just check if all the buttons are working well. As you can see, it's working fine. Okay, so now you need to create a profile. Go to New and select X input. Once this window loads up, you don't have to put in everything manually. Just hit the Xbox 360 button and everything will be assigned on its own. Automatically, I mean. You're right down, you can see there's a section for vibration. You can test and adjust the vibration accordingly, because sometimes the vibration is just way too much. Oh, there, as you can see, the vibration function is working on this controller. Now you just need to select a name for this profile and save it. Now select the profile that you just created and hit apply. It's very important that you hit apply, or else when you launch a game, it just won't detect the controller and you won't be able to play the game with the controller. That's it for this. Now let's try the other controller. Basically the procedure is the same, but I just want to show you that you can just connect any controller with this Better DS3 program and use it with any games that support Xbox controllers, only Xbox controllers, because because now I think all the games now just support the Xbox controller, so this is the way to use any controller. In the meantime, let me just tell you about this program. This you just need this app to install the drivers and assign a USB port to the controller. Other than that, you don't need this program, because this program runs online and it sends data and receives data, through which it also sometimes receives viruses or malware, adware, stuff like that. So what I do is, after using that program to install the drivers, I just block it in the antivirus so that it doesn't send or receive any data. Now, as you can see, it's the controller is not yet showing. That's because it has to install the drivers. As you can see, it's installing the driver. Once the installation is done, it will show up in the control panel. There you go. Now let's check if everything is working. Yes, it is. Left analog is working. The right one is working as well. So are all the buttons. So that's all, guys. This is how you connect any controller to a PC and use it for gaming. So, and one more thing, guys, if anything goes wrong with your PC with this software, please don't blame me. I'm just showing you that it can be done, and I have done it. So please be careful while using it. Use it at your own risk. If you like this video, please